brothers, sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Dhruvisha Lalwani from Standard 7th C, standing here to speak few lines of Marcus prayer. Basic meaning of prayer is talking to God. Prayer is not meditation or passive reflection, it is direct address to God. Prayer is a way of relating to God, to ourselves, to those who are around us. Thank you. Now I will request all the students to stand up and take your prayer position.
Friends, get ready for school anthem. Position yourself. Keep your right hand on your left chest.
We'll be the light of the world, dispelling darkness around, like a star in the sky, guiding everyone in love. Reforming our minds, reforming our hearts, imparting knowledge and wisdom. Hail, oh hail, St. Mary's School, a true and of loving nature, for this is where we belong. Hail, oh hail, St. Mary's School, a guiding light in every sense, which stands for your name. Fill us with joy and graces, turn us into your angels, be with us in all your strivings, guiding everyone in love. Together we pray, together we learn, to be the light of knowledge and wisdom. Hail, oh hail, St. Mary's School, a true heaven of love and nature, for this is where we belong. Hail, oh hail, St. Mary's School, a guiding light in every sense, which stands for your name.
Stretch out your right hand and get ready for pledge.
India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am proud of.
And I am proud of
its rich and varied heritage.
Its rich and varied heritage.
I shall always strive.
I shall always strive
to be worthy of it.
To be worthy of it.
I shall respect my parents.
I shall respect my parents.
Teachers.
teachers
and all elders
and treat everyone with courtesy.
I pledge my devotion
to my country and its people.
My happiness lies
in their well-being and prosperity.
Now I request my friend for the thought of the day.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Yashvi Mehta from Standard 7C, standing here to say the thought of the day. The thought of the day is: the greatest gift you can give to someone is your time, attention, love and concern. I repeat my thought. The greatest gift you can give to someone is your time, attention, love and concern. Means if someone is spending us his time, attention, love and concern, then that is the biggest gift he can give by them.
Thank you very much and have a fantastic day.